Hey, Wendy, meet Pittsburgh's potential newest millionaire. And she's only 10 years old. She's a national finalist in billionaire Warren Buffett's contest for kid entrepreneurs. Right now, Aria Eppinger is depending on votes and the judges, whom she will meet in Omaha on May 21st. Sally Wiggin visited with her today.
Shine So Bright provides pre-made kits that have all the supplies and tools needed to transform the ordinary into the extraordinary.
Aria Eppinger's star is already shining as a finalist in the Warren Buffett Grow Your Own Business Challenge.
I think it's my product because it's a kit, craft kits, they're very popular.
This confident fourth grader at Carlo University's campus school is a fan of Buffett's webisodes for kids, Secret Millionaire Club. While she admires the billionaire's reported kindness, she doesn't want to be quite like him.
He's so rich that every move he makes is in the paper, and I wouldn't really want that to be happening.
But if her craft kit, packed with batteries and conductive thread, wins the finals, she gets to present her idea to Mr. Buffett. First, she goes before a panel of judges.
I'm a little nervous that, you know, because I, you know, everyone's human, you make mistakes.
I thought it was great. I always encourage my kids to pursue their dreams.
I'm proud. It's very exciting. I mean, to think about a little girl meeting Warren Buffett.
At 10 years old, Aria is the youngest of the five finalists. And if you want her and Pittsburgh to shine, go to WTAE.com and look for the link to vote under On TV. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.